If you both want to be in the title picture, why don't you fight each other and the winner will be the number one contender? Referee, start the match.
What's this? Hey, look, that's Deadpool. What's Deadpool doing out here?
Heck? Oh.
Why is Deadpool out here? And Spider-Man not having it. Spidey sense right to the outside. There's a Spidey sense. But Blade taking advantage of a turned Spider-Man. And here What's it this? Comes. Here's the vampire's third.
Deadpool, you know better, right? Why? Well, whatever. I will save everybody bundles and make a marvelous mashup. Well, Marvel characters will fight for the Maniac title.
Part 4! We are back for Nigel Mashup Part 4.
Part 4,
can you
part
believe,
4!
We're still in Newark, New Jersey. And here comes Daredevil. Now, you saw in the video package that Daredevil made his way into this match, you know, just by, you know, showing up again. Just by teaming up with the Hulk, Tommy Wiseau recognized his talent. And now Daredevil is in this match, and he has the opportunity to become the second ever Maniac Champion.
I think the Maniac Champion suit him well.
I think so. I mean, it's hard to say. All these Marvel characters definitely go well with this Maniac title on their gun, or over their shoulder, whatever, however they want it. Some people wrap it around their head like he's an arm.
If it was me, I'd wrap it around my leg.
I think that'd be cool.
Be different, have a personality.
Yeah, exactly. Well, anyway, Daredevil making his way into the ring. Hopefully he's gonna become the new champion, but it's hard to say because he's got five other people to contend with. And this is, I believe it's called the Gauntlet for the Gold. I forget what kind of match it is. I forget what it's called. But our version is the Maniacal match as Deadpool makes his way to the ring. I'll explain this match. So what happens is it starts as a six-man over-the-top battle royal. Then the last two people remaining will fight and the winner will be the champion. It's pretty simple. It starts out as a Royal Rumble and then it's a match with whoever's left. So Deadpool making his way to the ring. He's gonna be going against Daredevil and four other people. It's gonna be a real intense match. I mean, there's not too much heat, but there's plenty of competitors and they're all hungry for this title. I mean, you know, this one win will make you a champion. And so these guys are trying to become the next champion, the next big thing, you know, and it'll definitely put the boost in their career here in Costco.
I think they're all ready for it. It's just a matter of who wants it the most.
Exactly. Who wants it the most? It's all about hunger. And we'll see it tonight. The winner will be the most hungry. We'll see. I mean, we were pretty hungry, folks, but Tommy Wiseau, thank you very much.
Best boss in the world.
Thank you for bringing us that Taco Bell. I'm just so happy you're our boss. I mean, and you gave me this commentary job, and Mike, and Dion, and, you know, all of us here at Costco just want to thank Tommy Wiseau for being such a fantastic guy.
No problem, AJ. Anytime.
Oh, I guess Tommy showed up in the commentator booth. Well, Tommy, I mean, it was delicious stuff. I mean, this must have cost you bundles.
Oh, you know, we have no expense for, it's not even in the budget, but money is no option for my commentators and my staff.
Oh, well, you know, folks, this is why Costco is what Costco is. Tommy Wiseau, everybody, what a great guy.
Well, thank you so much, everybody. Enjoy the show.
All right, Blade just made his way into the ring, and here comes the powerhouse of the battle royal. Here comes the Hulk. And the Hulk, I mean, this guy doesn't even need an intro. I mean, he walks in, I think he describes himself.
He has a certain air about him. He walks in, you know exactly what he's here for.
Exactly. And I honestly don't see how you're going to eliminate this guy. I mean, this guy is, I don't know, probably 7 foot something. And
At least,
right? And, I mean, first, he's green. So, first of all, just to be hygienic, who would want to touch something green?
Right.
And second, he's not even wearing shirt or shoes. So,
no shirt, no shoes, no service.
Exactly. I mean, I don't see how they're going to get rid of this guy. And he probably weighs, you know, 300, 400, 500 pounds.
Easily.
And just a behemoth. And then that's like if he's dead weight, you know? That's right. Just assuming he gets not, you know.
And the more you hit him, the angrier he gets.
Exactly. And you don't want to make him angry. But here comes the ultimate underdog, the high flyer, the amazing Spider-Man.
I think if anyone is going to defeat the Hulk, it's going to be this man you're looking at right here.
Definitely. This guy, he's definitely a great in the CAW world. I mean, a former no DQ champion, a former SCAW champion, and I can definitely see a future CAW SCO champ right here in this guy.
Definitely. He's got the potential.
And right now he's going for the Maniac title, and it's hard to say he won't get it. We've seen him team up with Human Torch and go against Blade and Deadpool, and we've seen them tear apart, you know, tear them apart. I mean, of course, Human Torch did a great job, but Spider-Man definitely representing himself really well as the high flyer, and he's always game. It's definitely one of the more exciting people to watch here in Costco. And Spider-Man, I'm hoping for a bright future for this guy. I've always appreciated him. I think I'm wearing his belt buckle again today, so I'm not trying to show bias, but I definitely got his belt buckle on. And finally, our last contender, the champion, here comes the Human Torch. Now, I'm kind of confused because how did this guy put on, you know, I mean, I understand why he doesn't walk out with the title. It's because, I mean, he'd probably light it on fire and we'd have to go buy a new belt every other week.
You know? Come out of his paycheck.
And I know Tommy's a nice guy, but I don't know if we have enough, you know, money to keep getting all this gold.
Expensive.
Gold is expensive, right? I mean,
it's not. It's just getting high and higher.
Yeah, exactly. I mean,
you should invest your stocks.
Yeah, they do this like buy less for gold stuff, you know? I don't see how much. But anyway, Human Torch making his way to the ring. And here we go. Six man over the top battle royal. Whoever's the last two in there will fight one on one. So these guys going at it. And, Spider-Man out! No, Spider-Man hangs on! And, well, it might not be long before Spider-Man gets out. It looks like Spider-Man is going to get knocked out there by the Human Torch, the champ, already going to work, taking out one of the biggest competitors
there is in the CAW industry.
Oh, it looks like the Hulk fighting off Blade over there on the end. And, the smart thing here would be if five of them teamed up on the Hulk. Because, let's face it, the Hulk is just a behemoth.
He's easily got the strength of five of those men.
Definitely. I don't see anyone that could be nearly as strong as the Hulk. And we're not talking about some wimpy people. Blade has some serious strength, and so does Deadpool. Everybody has serious strength in here, but I just don't see their strength adding up and being more than the Hulk's.
It's on a whole different level.
It's on a whole different level. It looks like Daredevil's in trouble. Oh, Daredevil's knocked out. And the first person to enter the ring is the first person to leave the ring. And unfortunately for Daredevil, he won't be going home Maniac Champion. And he's got to head back to the showers.
I guess he didn't see that one coming.
I guess so. It looks like he's washed up. But now we're down to five men. Daredevil out. Who's going to be gone next? Human Torch going crazy over there, just going after everybody. But it looks like he's not finding his balance. Oh, Hulk, almost eliminated. Hulk, hanging in there, and Hulk gets back in the ring. So much action to call here. There's so many people in this ring, and so many people in this ring, but I only have two eyes, you know? Oh, it looks like the Hulk is in trouble. The Human Torch is gonna get the Hulk out of there. It looks like the Human Torch is somehow gonna overpower the Hulk. Is he gonna do it? No, the Hulk, too powerful there.
No surprise there.
Oh no, wait a minute. He's going after him again. Oh no, there's an Irish whip. Oh, look at that. See, the Hulk just stopped dead in his tracks. Spider-Man! Oh, Spider-Man hangs on by the hair on his chinny chin chin.
Now Deadpool is on the Human Torch's radar.
Deadpool, is he in danger? Oh, Spider-Man. Spider-Man's got him. And look at this. Is Deadpool gonna be eliminated here? It's hard to tell. You don't know. Oh, that's what makes it beautiful. And Blade eating some double teamwork by Hulk and Human Torch. And Spider-Man drop kicks Deadpool out of there. And
Deadpool is eliminated.
It's too bad he can't teleport back in.
Deadpool, and that is rather unfortunate. Deadpool and Daredevil eliminated from this match. The two guys that started with D's are out of this match. Double D is out. Not like Double D from Ed, Edd n Eddy, but anyway, here we go. Human Torch. Spider-Man! Oh my god. Spider-Man. Spider-Man has almost been eliminated from this match like three or four times now. And it's only been like three, 4 minutes.
Oh,
look at this. This is the strategy I was talking about. The double team on the Hulk. The double team. Will it work? And yes, they get the Hulk out of there. Oh my god. It's a miracle. And now, look at this. I don't know what Spider-Man was doing there. I guess we go. Oh, there's a big boot. Big boot. Blade hanging on. Hanging on. Is he going to get him out of there? Human Torch trying to hit his, trying to stomp on his hands. He's trying to get him out of there. But Blade, persistent, just hangs on. Blade. Will Blade be eliminated? No. Oh. And Human Torch did the smart thing there. He took advantage of Spider-Man when he wasn't looking. But Spider-Man, right back up. Spider-Man looks like he's trying to go after Human Torch again. Nope, he's going after Blade. Oh, look at this.
He's not out yet.
Oh, no. Oh, oh. Spider-Man. I can't tell if he ducked or if he got close. I don't know what happened there. But he's still hanging on, some way, somehow. And Human Torch doing the smart thing, letting everyone else do the grunt work. Remember, folks, whoever are the last two men standing here still have to compete against each other. So you definitely want to conserve your energy because this is gonna be a long bout. Oh, wait a minute. Human Torch, is he gonna be eliminated? Will we have a new champion? Oh, look at this. The opportunity to knock them both out. Wait. Spider-Man, he's got Human Torch reeling. Human Torch, oh, no, Human Torch fights back. Johnny, he fights back. There's a nice knee right to the face. Oh, look at this. Oh, he ducks whatever he's going for. Here comes the Flame on. Oh my God, folks. So much going on here. And there's a nice moonsault. Who's gonna be eliminated, folks? Is it gonna be Human Torch? Is it gonna be Blade? Is it gonna be Spider-Man? Oh, Spider-Man, he's got Blade. He's choking him out. Is he gonna take him? Is he gonna eliminate him? Spider-Man, he's got him. He's got a real Blade trying so hard to get back in the ring. He punches him out of there. And, oh, look at that. And the match is underway. And, whoop, there goes the ref. And here we go. Human Torch, smart move there. Waited for him to eliminate Blade. And technically, if this was the over-the-top rope battle royal, Spider-Man would have been eliminated. But it's a match in Human Torch with that corkscrew plancha right over that top rope. You saw our table was rebuilt after that Liu Kang spawn incident, but it looks like it's going to get taken down again. We're going to have to get it rebuilt.
Okay.
Again. But it's okay. I mean, that's what we pay our repairmen for, right? All right. Spider-Man with that nice T-bone suplex there. But Spider-Man got planned. These men... we're just in that over-the-top battle royal, and now they gotta duke it out against each other in what should be a killer performance. There's a nice running senton. Oh no, Human Torch ducks out of it. You know, these guys have been teaming up with each other over the past couple weeks, and now they have to go against each other.
I think it's gonna work against, they're gonna work against each other very nicely because they know each other's moves quite a bit.
Definitely. I mean, you can already see the chemistry between them in this match. It's definitely, this is a high-quality match here, folks. Look at this. Nice. Oh, no. Spider-Man moves out of the way.
A lot of people have been making that mistake tonight.
You can see, I mean, like, a lot of people have been making that mistake tonight. And you can see that these guys clearly know each other because they're reversing all these moves that they're doing. Oh, no. Here comes our table. Those guys need to get out of there. Those fans need to... Oh, moonsault. Security really needs to get on top of this because those fans could have gotten hurt, and you know we are liable for the fans getting hurt there. And you know we can't necessarily say it's our fault, but it is. You know, we could be charged for that kind of thing. Spider-Man gets the unfortunate rope break. Could have gotten 1, 2, 3 with that. Spider-Man jumps on him. There's a couple of punches and a nice monkey flip.
Showing his athleticism here.
Exactly. And you know, these guys are both athletes. I mean, these guys both love to compete, you know. One thing I really like about this relationship they have is they both love to compete with each other. Oh, we saw, nice corkscrew plancha. And that's how it's done. He's trying to show Johnny that's how it's done. Now, Human Torch, getting up to his feet. But watch out, Human Torch! There's a corkscrew punch, and once again, Human Torch off his feet. The champ is down. And this table was just built, and now it's going to be taken down once again. Spider-Man throwing him into the table. There's a kick right there. Oh no, Human Torch taking over.
Saving our table.
There we go. Human Torch, save the table. I mean, we already pay our repairman big money, but every time we get a new table, it costs more and more money. That's an extra bonus, you know? And they ask for overtime and that kind of thing.
Unacceptable.
I mean, yeah. You should... I mean, Tommy doesn't complain often, but, you know, that's something I would definitely complain about.
Oh no, our table. It's at risk.
Oh no. And, folks, this is not looking... There's an elbow right through the table! And now we're tableless. Devon! Get the tables! Please, because we're out.
Seriously.
No, if someone could contact Devon Dudley to get us the tables, that would be nice.
We'd really appreciate it.
Yeah, and he's behind the Aces and Eights story. I'm not too sure what that's all about. But Spider-Man hits him with that scoop slam. They're back into the ring. They've both been tableized, I guess. That's the word I'm looking for. One, two. No, he kicks out of it. I mean, these guys have both gone through a table. I mean... I don't see how it can get more extreme than that. I mean, that shit hurts, you know? Excuse my language,
simple.
Folks, but that hurts. Well, what's Spider-Man doing? Spider-Man. Oh my god, Spider-Man! Did you see that? What? Did you see that? What a move! Hurricane run! One, two. It's over! Oh. Human Torch kicks out of that! Oh my god,
folks. He saw Luke Cage earlier tonight and got inspired.
Oh god, there's a flying head scissors there. You gotta think, after such a high-quality move like that, what do? Spider-Man, Irish Whip. And here we go. There's a nice swinging neckbreaker there. Great move. Spider-Man staying on the attack there. Human Torch is a very resilient character.
He's
so
not letting up.
He's gotta stay on the attack. And he's pretty much got knocked out. There's a Spidey Sense! Spidey Sense by Spider-Man. Here we go. This one's over. One, two... Three. No, he kicked out of the Spidey Sense. Somehow, the Human Torch, somehow, some way, still kicking out. There's a Hurricane Rana. Spider-Man, up to the top rope. Could he be going for a five-star spider spot? No! Oh. He got the knees up. He got the knees. And now, Human Torch, he's starting to make a comeback. Oh, and there's a nice slam there by the Human Torch. This Human Torch up to the top rope. And there's a Swanton Bomb! Shades of Jeff Hardy! The high flyer, the charismatic enigma there. Now Human Torch, what's he doing? Oh, and he just military slams him right down to the mat. What's he got planned now for Spider-Man? He spins him around. Oh, there's a nice spinning suplex. Shades of John Cena! All the shades are coming out. Oh, here it comes! Flame on! He hits him with Flame On!
This could be it.
No one's kicked out of Flame On! Oh, but there was a rope break! Luckily for Spider-Man, the ropes were there for him! Oh, but Human Torch doing the smart thing, not getting angry. You know, superstars tend to get angry after such an unfortunate break for them like that, but...
You can imagine how frustrating it'd be using your powerhouse move and then you go for the cover and you just get rope break.
Exactly. Now, we were seeing a flurry of reversals. Like I said, these guys know each other way too well. Oh, look at this. I mean, these moves are starting to, like, it seems like they're not effective, but they are effective. You know, I mean, you can see the wear and tear. These guys both holding onto their bodies. They're both hurting. There's a nice drop kick by Spider-Man. It's really coming down to who's the most agile, who's the most all-around wrestler. Oh, no, Spider-Man misses that Houston hangover. And now Human Torch going to the top rope. Oh, what the? He stole it! That's a five-star spider splash! That's a five-star spider splash!
He's seen
Human
it so
Torch.
Many times, he knows
One,
it.
One, two, three. Oh,
it's
my
over.
God! He beat Spider-Man with his own move! He beat Spider-Man with the five-star spider splash! And the champion retains here! What a matchup we had here, folks! Here's the elimination. Here goes Daredevil. There's Deadpool. There he goes. Now you see Hulk. Now you do not touch. Okay, well that was way overdrive. But how you doing? And then this was the final elimination, Blade. And here he goes, doing the smart thing, going right after him. There's a nice, corkscrew plancha. There goes one table. Here comes another corkscrew plancha. And here goes another table. And folks, we're gonna have to get this table prepared. This move was crazy. Spider-Man defying all odds there. Spidey sense, only get two. There's a five-star spider splash, but Human Torch blocks it. Flame on. This is what I thought was over. I thought it was over here. But unfortunately for Human Torch, there's a rope break there. But in the end, he used a five-star spider splash and the Human Torch. Human Torch retains, and he is still your champion here on Foxtrot. What a great match here on this show. A great Maniac champ. You know, this has been such a great show so far. And right now, coming up next, we have our main event, Batman versus Cell, Hell in a Cell. This looks to be a great match, an all-time classic, to say the least. And I'm so excited, you know, to see this match. Here comes Robin, he's coming to the ring. Wait a minute, there's Cell! Cell jump, there's no need for this! Oh, Robin fighting back. No, Cell! Cell's punching the hell out of him. And Robin's head! Right through that window, and there's glass all over Robin's face. Robin just impaled with glass. Somebody call an ambulance.